Have a seat. I'm so happy you've turned pro. I knew you had this in you from when you were just a child. We'll catch up from time to time, run through some important decisions, and do what we can to get you some titles, and then, who knows, world number one? Sponsorship decision. Keep doing this. I'm sorry. You throw rackets, you argue with the press, you even argue with your own fans. You don't listen to me, and it's just too much. I've organized a meeting with someone who can do what I can't.